and he looks like Anupam Kher. And message to him is all the best. What is the thing which with which your day starts? Newspaper is the it plays an important role in providing information about national and international things. Newspaper has different pages for business, education, women, children, and many more. It plays an important role and has a great responsibility. Democracy tells us how the government is functioning. It tells us how the candidate is. It helps us in actually telling how his criminal crime is, what has he done in his life, and what has he achieved, which helps us in actually voting. So newspaper mainly tells us how the government and the candidates are. It is a mirror of public opinion. Newspaper also entertains us by publishing articles on various subjects. It also gives us information about sports, cinema, and many more things. It provides a lot of knowledge to a reader. It also helps us to improve our language. It acts as a powerful weapon in a democracy. Newspaper do not only inform us, they even instruct us and help us, influence us to form our opinion on important issues. There are new apps which allow us to read newspaper wherever we are. It's not necessary that we need a newspaper to read it. There are few apps wherein you can access it whenever you want at any point of the time. Despite televisions and radio and everything, newspaper is the ideal way people like to read. They like to gain knowledge mostly from newspaper because it provides a lot more information and helps us to improve our language. So a day without newspaper is really difficult. You will not know what's happening in the world, and you will be shocked to know when you know it afterward. So it's really important to read a newspaper, and it helps us to know everything what's going on. So reading is a good habit, and we should all practice it. Thank you.